A work release inmate is back in custody after escaping in Lauderdale County. Florence police say Tory Harrison drove off with his work truck yesterday. Police say Harrison was driving more than 110 miles an hour. Officers say Harrison later wrecked and ran into a cornfield. Officers were able to spot Harrison by using a drone. He was arrested and brought back to jail.